that identification can keep you in form. At that point, your form is no longer personal. You are, at that moment, an instrument of God.